Hello guys, today I'll show you how to bypass FRP lock on ZTE phone. So how to bypass? Now follow my video step by step. Now I am connecting my Wi-Fi. First of all, you need to connect Wi-Fi. When Wi-Fi is connected, then show this message: this device was reset. To continue, sign in. Okay, when show this message, then go back and hold on screen two finger. Okay, now I am holding two finger on screen. When finger on screen, then turn on talkback setting. That means voiceover turn on. When voiceover turn on, then I will show you bypass first step. Okay, talkback on. Now follow my finger on screen. I will trying to type like L. Okay, like drawing, like L again. Okay, so now click talkback settings, double tap. Okay, now scroll with three finger, scroll down with three finger, follow my finger. Okay, now click help and feedback, double tap. Okay, when show this screen, then click get started with voice assistant. Now double tap. Okay, now you can turn off voice assistant. So for turn off voice assistant, hold volume up and down, then show this message and click OK. Okay, now voice assistant turn off. Now click YouTube link. When YouTube link on, then click not now. Okay, now swipe down and click privacy policy and click browser. You can choose any browser. Okay, now browser is on. When browser ready, then follow my video step by step. Okay, our FRP bypass is done. If you think my video is very helpful, then don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.